Getting to hold Victor Wooten's spoon.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude.